That's over, man. It's great. Yeah. Always wanted one of these.
Oh, yeah. I love my Mark II, man. I tell you now, I love my Mark II.
That's what that is a Mark II, yeah.
Yeah, well, man, I can't do a whole lot, you know, not now, since they already did that first surgery off of there, so,
I think I'm getting my damn hum from this amp. Hold on. Let me try something. Yeah, I don't know what the hell's going on with that for some reason. I guess I'll have to look a little further into the situation if I can. What's up, TP? Hello, Frog.
There you go. Yeah, I don't want to interrupt the QSO out there. There's someone out there I can't hear, but yeah, it's kind of rough down here being in the valley and all, no doubt.
Yeah, shit, I think they're over in Pennsylvania or something. I'm sure they ain't hearing us. Hell, we're just running barefoot anyway.
What's the worst?
That's Wild Dog over here in Pennsylvania. 288.
Yeah, like I said, I don't think he's hearing me. I'm barefoot too, fortunate.
Roger, Bob.
Yeah, I don't know if he's hearing me, but I'm running the box, but I'm not putting out the amount of power I usually put out with my S9 there.
What's the carrier on that Brownie?
Barefoot, it's 5, swinging at 12 or 15, something like that.
Holy moly, that's a monster carrier, man.
Hey, Rajo. Yeah, so I was kind of concerned. I didn't want to fry this little box, but it's dinking at 100, swinging about 2.
Yeah, man, it's swinging. I don't know, man. Turn the amp up. Let me hear it.
There it is, barefoot. There it is, barefoot.
Yeah, well, that sounds good. It sounds right there, dude.
Okay, well, if anybody else can hear me, I'll just leave it at that. Let my box dig it easy there. It's not getting hot or anything, but there you go.
Oh, yeah, dude, that thing's smoking. It sounds as a dick. Oh, an amplifier. Take that to the bank. Because this video game can't lie.
Hey, Rajo. Yeah, I just had to get a fan or something for this radio, because it'll get a little warm, but it's not getting that hot. But, yeah, no doubt.
That sounds fine over here, dude. I'm on the beam, so I hear you either way.
Yeah, Tower's got them goddamn beams, though. He's got them beams.
Yeah, I'm on the ground plane, man. I'm on the ground plane, what, 25, 30 feet off the ground, man. Sounding real good.
I can still hear you on 2-4.
A little better south and east, so that might help out a little bit, but north and west, it's kind of hard.
Yeah, and I can still hear you on 2-4 just fine.
Well, that's because you all live, what, 2 blocks away from one another. Get
That's true. But that thing here is a smoker, man. That's a smoker. Usually if he's on this channel, I don't get him that bad, but now, got that big Browning radiator there, oh my.
And that's a Jaws Roger. I meant Frog.
Yeah. Quit doing that, dear Fly. With your bad self up here in the rubber.
Frog, and I'm back stubbing.
Hello, everybody.
Look what I brought out the bushes.
I'm back out stubbing. I go.
That's what I was about to say. You just spoke his name. You spoke to the devil, and there he appeared. Ain't no doubt about that right there. All right, little Frog, give me one more transmission. I'm going to shut Scott down.
410 on your call to devil, and he pop up out the bushes. But that was actually, I didn't mean to call Frog that. Okie doke, I'm back on the side.
Get a little rough and tough with them squeals and stuff, you know. Low power, salt town, yeah.